you're wondering whether you're crunchy or not, ask yourself, does my yogurt come from a tube? If it does, you are not. There's that terrible squirrel again, always eating out of our bird feeder.